Hey, what's going on, guys? Knife making vacation. Sweet! And I have an awesome unboxing here. And this is, well, let's just get right into it. I'm going to use my first knife I ever made to open this. Oh man. Oh man. There's a tech lock in there. Holy cow. Unbelievable. Yeah, baby. You know what that is? Jay Wojtez. Blade 3/16 01 tool steel, modified drop point, flat grind, handles, exotic, well, this is let's see, let's just set that right there. We'll set this right there. Jeez, come on, stand up, stupid thing. Oh man, thank you so much, Jay. Chuck, large tech lock included, free of charge. Thank you for the support, Jay. Awesome, brother. Wow. Instructions. Dear knife addict, yep, that's me. Goes on, thank you for purchasing one of my blades and supporting Jay Wojtez knives. Wow. This is awesome. Wow. This is the XL Woodsman, guys. Coyote brown sheath. Wow. Look at that beauty. Unbelievable. Jay, what an awesome job, my friend. Wow. Got her all oiled up. What a beauty. Man. Let's get a close-up of Jay's maker mark there. Wow. Jay, this is just beautiful, my friend. Beautiful and very, very light. 3/16, but so light. Wow. The XL Woodsman. Thank you so much, Jay. Unbelievable. I think this may be the last. I'm not sure if Jay still has any for sale, but tech lock, free large tech lock. Thank you so much, Jay. Unbelievable. Very, very cool. Wow. Oh man, that really feels good in the hand. Look at this. 3/16 01. Look how high the grind is on that. Man, is that perfect. Looks like Jay actually shined that up. Wow. Man, is that nice. Unbelievable. Thank you so much, Jay. Wow, is that awesome. Wow. Well, I'm going to cut this short because I'm going to go mess around with the knife, man. Unbelievable. Thank you, Jay Wojtas. Holy cow. Man. What an awesome surprise. Wasn't expecting it today. But I tell you, that came quick. Let's go ahead and get it out of the sheath again here. Get another look. Unbelievable. Wow, is that nice. Jay, thank you so, so much. Wow, is that awesome. Quick update. Using Coop's jig, made a couple lanyard, key fob, lanyard, keychain, excuse me, keychain fob. What we got going on over here is the cleaver in the clamped position, and it's got the walnut handles on it. Stay tuned, I'll do a follow-up vid on that here shortly, and we'll get her all cleaned up. Also, later in the vid is going to be the SSK, all dressed up for the prom, as Mark said. Going to be nice. Going to hit it with eighth inch brass tubes, brass pins. So stay tuned for that. But the main purpose of this video was to show you the Jay Wojtas XL Woodsman. Unbelievable, my friend. I'm just so, so happy. So happy to get this knife. Thank you so much. And the Tech Lock, Jay, thank you so, so much. If you guys are lucky enough to be able to get one of Jay's knives, pull the trigger, man. They are awesome. Just unbelievable. Thank you again, Jay. Wow. Peace, guys. Later.